spraying each of the tiles with some polyurethane spray and letting them dry. I do recommend doing this outside if all possible because the fumes are really strong and I have to cover my face with my shirt. But yeah, so just spray those down and let them dry. They dry pretty quick. And then you will stick your command strokes. Back of the tiles to hang them on the wall, and I am stapling the bottom part to it so that when I peel it off the wall, if I need to reposition them or move them to a different side of my wall, they don't come off of the tile itself, rather just comes off of the wall.